Good morning and welcome to SI Live's AIM with Alex. I'm Alex Salmieri. It's Wednesday. We have some warm weather ahead of us. Here are today's top headlines. New York City has nearly 210,000 confirmed coronavirus cases, bringing Staten Island to 13,835 with 856 confirmed fatalities. After Staten Islanders headed to the polls, Malliotakis and Savino declared victory in Tuesday's primary. However, absentee ballots complicate some races, but check back soon for more updates. Allegations of an NYPD officer's unfair treatment last week by the staff at Jersey Mike's in New Springville has sparked a response on social media. While restaurant management contends the subpar service was not in any way a show of protest or disrespect towards the NYPD. Accusations of workers turning their backs on the uniformed detective emerged in multiple Facebook pages over the weekend, including the company's corporate account. The local franchisee's Facebook account was temporarily shut down, apparently by Facebook, as a result of the attack. In sports news, golf is back on Staten Island. One of the island's three New York City-run public golf courses has recently opened for business. After a three-month pause because of the coronavirus pandemic, Silver Lake was given the green light to open Monday by the American Golf Corporation. Meanwhile, phone calls went unanswered at South Shore and Lauderette, the island's other two city-run golf courses, and they were both listed as temporarily closed on the New York City Parks website as of Tuesday afternoon. Today, we release another episode from the series Black Voices of Staten Island. Watch reporter Shane DeMayo talk to young leaders about the changes they want to see throughout Staten Island communities. And with June coming to a close, many Staten Island schools are celebrating their graduating class. And today, I would like to end the show by saying congrats and recognize the class of 2020. I know these aren't the best circumstances, but good luck to all of the seniors moving forward. Visit SI Live to learn more about all of these stories. Thank you so much for watching. I'm not going to say stay home today because we're officially allowed to be out of our houses, but stay safe and stay tuned for more updates.